what are the documents required from the sponsor for tourist visa applicants? So what are the U.S. visitors, right? The visa sponsors' documents that needed for the applicant to get the U.S. Tourist visa. If I start counting them, the initial document will be needed from the sponsor for your tourist visa will be the form I-134, which is the affidavit of support form. And then the second document will be needed, letter of invitation from the sponsor that shows actually inviting you to visit him or her to the United States. Thirdly, the letter to U.S. consulate from your sponsor is explaining the reasons why he thinks that you should get the visa. And fourthly, financial documents from the sponsor to demonstrate the financial ability of the sponsor to provide financial help to applicant once he is going to travel to U.S. And this financial documents could be the bank statements, bank verification letter, you know, couple of pay stubs, copy of the tax returns, and if they have their own, you know, business, then of course, copy of their personal tax return as well. And five is the sponsor's residency in the USA. So those are kind of like proof from the sponsor showing that the sponsor really has a residency in the US, such as copy of their passport or copy of their green card, a letter of employment, copy of their driver license or a couple of utility bills shows that they have actually, you know, residence in the U.S. So for parents visiting their children in the U.S., the sponsoring child must also provide some documents to prove the relationship, right? Such as the birth certificate, such as the, you know, copy of the passport of the child to prove actually there is a, you know, family relationship between sponsor and the applicant.